Welcome to UAF Patty Center for second game of this four-game matchup between the AK Oilers and your Alaska Grizzlies. Last night's game ended with the Oilers up 5-2. The two goals for the Grizzlies came by way of Jaden Valentine with the first goal in the first period, and then Murray had a second goal with a stole the puck, unassisted goal, raced down the ice, and scored on the goal. So those were the two goals from yesterday. Lozano was credited with an assist on Valentine's goal, along with Noble. So Noble to Lozano, and then to Valentine. So starting lineup for today, looks like the winner's going to be our center. Rowan on the left wing, Murray on the right wing. Defense hasn't been decided yet. There it is. It's Steer and Renfrew. And in goal, as always, is Charlie Menard. Just a check-in with the goals. About ready for a puck drop here. Checking with the timekeeper. Here comes the drop. Goes back over to Renfrew's side. Renfrew races over to the far board. Sends it up to Rowan. Intercepted by and down goes the winner. Puck comes into the defensive zone, tries, puck goes all the way down to the corner where Steer's going to find it. Steer goes behind him, changes direction, sends it up to Renfrew, and the Oilers take over behind the net. Renfrew hassling, puck hits the back of the net, back up to the point, shut, fires a shot, knocked down by Winner, and Murray picks it up. Murray stops and sends ahead by Steer up to and into the zone. Murray pokes at it. Winner raking it. Goes down into the corner. Oilers pick it up, send it around the boards, and that's Carson. It falls down. Carson sends it though, sends it back behind the net. Good job by Carson keeping with it. Murray races in there, butt checks a little bit there. And Halfley with it on his forehand, falls down, trip. That should have come up. Binkley now. Binkley grabs control, sends it right back. Ooh, no icing call. Nope. And puck goes back across. Oilers pick it up. Intercepted by Halfley moving in. Puck comes back. Oilers take over. Move it to the blue line. Red line. Blue line. Line change for the Oilers. Oilers come back out fresh. Poked away by Binkley, and Carson now sends it to the boards where the Oilers take back over. Oilers, centering pass on the backhand. Circling back to the forehand. Oilers sends it to the point. Point sends it D-to-D pass. Back down to the corner. A little offense by the Oilers here. Lined up, shot comes in, and taken away by Binkley. Binkley moving down. Dumps it, and it's gonna be an icing call. Dumps it from the defensive blue line for an icing call and a line change for the Grizzlies. Out comes Valentine, Noble, and Lozano. Renfrew and Steer on defense. Puck goes into the far boards where Lozano and Renfrew battling for it. Renfrew comes away with it. Circling around the backside of the net. Hassled on the backside. Loses it over. And Noble comes away with it. Noble stops. Sends it up. Steer loses it. Steer tries to swipe at it to get it to come out of the zone. But the Oilers hold it in. It comes back to Steer. Steer gets it out of the zone and goes back to the defense at center ice. Defense circling back. Poked away by Lozano. Steer intercepts a pass, swatted at, high stick call here. Nope. No call on the high stick. That puck goes up to Noble. Noble gets it poked away. Defense is back though. Steer and Renfrew back on D. Centering pass hits the back of the net. Steer swipes it out of the net and it goes into the corner. Up the near boards. And Valentine gets it to go by. Icing call coming. There it is. 11:50 left in the first period. Score 0-0. And we'll have a puck drop back in the defensive zone for the Grizzlies. Winner will take this puck drop. Murray on his right wing. Left wing's Roan. Oilers gain control, send it over into the far boards. Winner's gonna get called for a penalty here on checking. There's a delayed call for Winner. Winner check. Winner gets called for checking. So the Grizzlies will be down a man. The four players for the Grizzlies will be Halfley, Binkley, Hodges, and Parson. Binkley swings at the puck, misses, rakes at it. Oilers in control. Cross ice whip shot by the Oiler. Menard down on the ground. Make sure that puck didn't come in. Puck in the corner. Squirts out. Shot comes in on... And Menard covers. Minute 6 left in the penalty kill for the Grizzlies. 11:02 left in the first period. Score still 0-0. Steer comes out for Steer and Jenker come out for Carson and Hodges. Puck Binkley gets it to go by everybody. There we go. That'll kill some time. Puck goes all the way back. Goes back to Renfrew. Renfrew is center ice, sends it off a happy skate. Oilers going the other direction. Trine comes out on the ice, puck checks out of the way. Happy sends it on the boards and back to himself, but Oilers poke that up to Renfrew. Renfrew ahead to the Oilers defense. DDD pass intercepted by Trine. Trine comes out. Oh, Trine can't get in there and the net comes off. And there's a stoppage of play. Trine had an opportunity there. Barrel went in on the goalie and couldn't get the shot off. So 19 seconds left on the penalty kill for the Grizzlies. Valentine will take the puck drop, trying on the right wing. Hodges and Carson back on defense. Oilers take control in the corner, try to pick it up behind the back of the net, and that's Carson sending it over to Valentine. Valentine loses it momentarily, but Carson stays with it, sends it back behind the net. Trying over there to hassle. Now Hodges clogs the boards, sends it right back down into the corner. Grizzlies full strength. Puck comes back up to Carson. Carson tries to hold it in. Oilers head in the other direction with it. Puck comes out of the zone, poked over to the near boards by the Oilers. And Lozano takes control, loses it over, comes back out, and Hodges. Hodges moving to his left on his backhand, sends it ahead. Oilers intercept and send it right back to Hodges. Hodges. Lozano at the blue line, moves to his left, red line, blue line, fires a shot right from the blue line, goes wide right and into the corner. Get a line change out of it for the Grizzlies, Stein coming off, Noble coming on, Steer playing defense along with Renfrew, intercepted by Noble, Noble head in the other direction, fires a shot, comes in, and goalie handles it, sends it back into the near corner. Steer stops it at the board. Fogged up. Lozano sends it back to Renfrew. Renfrew. Oh, Oiler takes control. Poke checked away by Steer and knocked ahead by Lozano. Lozano coming off the ice and Binkley comes back on. Noble giving hassle down in the far corner. Halfley. Puck comes up. Renfrew tries to poke check it away. Puck comes in. And that was Menard sending it over to the side. Oilers still in control. Steer sends that back to the boards. Nice save by Menard. Rebound shots knocked away by Steer, and now Halfley heading the other direction. Blue line, red line, has some momentum. Halfley moving to his left. Leaves it, does a drop pass for Binkley, and Binkley falls down. Going the other direction is the Oilers. Four on three, and there's Hodges swinging in, sending it off the boards and around the back side of the net. Hodges picks it up, taps it ahead for Hawes. Hawes moves it out of the zone, and gets Winner off the boards and up to Hawes. Hawes backs up. Hodges sends it ahead. A little battle for it, and Hodges gets it to come free. 2-on-1. Hodges takes a shot, and goalie knocks it down with his stick. Stick side. Oilers cross-ice pass intercepted by Hodges. Hodges up to Hawes. Hawes moves into the offensive zone, loses the puck into the near boards. Puck squirts out, and that's Carson sends it back to Hodges. Hodges is going to pick this up on the near boards, circling back. Stops, changes directions, hits Hawes on an outlet pass. No, goes by Hawes, checked out, goes up to the Oilers at center ice. Oilers intercepted pass by Roan. Roan moves into the offensive zone, fires a shot. Oh, glove saved by the goalie, and it trickles back out to the right-hand side into the near boards. Hawes and Roan in there, Winner fighting for it. And the Oilers come away with it. Renfrew, battling for it. Raked away by Winner, and Winner sends it down for an icing call. And while the stoppage of play, with a puck drop back in the defensive zone for the Grizzlies. Battle time to take the puck drop. Murray on the right wing. Lozano left wing. Steering rim through on defense, comes over to Murray's side and back up to the point for the Oilers. Oilers in control, centering pass, and Menard goes down and stops that. Nice save by Menard. Renfrew picks it up over on the far side. Puck, Renfrew being hassled. Oilers come in and take it away from him. Circle around the backside of the net. Send it up to the point. Point sends it right back down. Oilers still in control. Poke checked away by Renfrew and picked up by Steer. Steer sends it off of an Oiler and up into the air. And now it comes free for Valentine. Valentine moving to his left. Has some room in front of him. Passes ahead of Lozano. Lozano, red line. Dumps it cross ice into some soft ice. Gets a line, defensive line change for the Grizzlies. Hodges and Carson come out. Hodges backpedaling. Cross ice pass intercepted by Carson. Carson moves into the offensive zone. Fires a shot from the left-hand side and a glove save by the goalie. Good action on both sides of the ice. 0-0 with 5:45 left in the first period. Halfway will take the puck drop. Binkley left wing, trying right wing. Hodges and Carson on defense. Puck goes back to Carson. Carson dribbles it around one defender and fires a shot in. Goes cross ice, just missing trying. Trine dumps it down, rings around back to the side for Binkley. Binkley lets it go by. Puck ends up in the corner where the Oilers take over. Poked away by Halfley. Halfley tries to move it in, and Binkley picks up where Halfley left off at. Binkley with the puck around the backside of the net, looks for a wraparound, and the puck goes right behind the net. And puck comes back to Carson. Carson dumps it back down in the corner, rings around backside for Binkley. Binkley tries to center it for Trine. Swiped away by the Oilers and back to the point. Pass. Hodges and all the way down where it's going to find an icing call. Buck will come back down into the offensive zone for the Grizzlies on the near side here. Looks like Winner is going to be out there for the puck drop with Noble on the right wing and Roan on the left wing. Steer and Renfrew on defense. Winner battling for it. Puck comes to center. And Carson pokes that away, and it goes back to the Oilers, but Noble pokes it back up to Roan. Roan gains control. He has it on his forehand, fires a shot high and into the boards. Comes over to Steer's side. Steer tries to keep that in, and it comes out of the zone, hits Steer, and the Oilers take over and come up the near side. Puck shot goes high and right. Defense let the player take a shot on the goalie, and Menard had a good position. Good job by the defense there. Puck goes up to Roan at the blue line. Roan moving in, fires another shot on the goalie. Comes in low in front of the net, and Winter can't get there first. Oilers take it over into the corner. Centering pass to Winter. Winter! Oh! Winter shoots high and over the net. Steer backpedaling. Oilers on defense. Puck comes through the two defenders, splits the defenders, and Steer picks it up in the corner and gets it taken away by an Oiler. Oiler centers the pass. Chip pass comes in on Menard. Menard makes a save. It's Noble sending it center ice for Lozano, who gets it poked away. Oilers coming back in, 2-on-2, and shot comes in, whoa, just wide right. Oilers took a shot that had some open net on the right-hand side and just missed it to the wide right. And this is intercepted by Renfrew. Renfrew staying with it, and it pokes back over to Valentine's way. Valentine at center ice. Valentine having some speed, moving to his left on his backhand, and puck gets sent into the corner by the Oilers. Valentine stays with it, though, sends it up to Haas. Haas backhands it in towards the net. Can't quite get to Lozano, ends up into the near boards. Puck in the corner now. Oilers come away with it. Oilers move it towards center. Swiped out by Valentine. Now Hodges. Hodges in front. Shot comes in. Ooh, high and right on target, but just a little high. Lozano sends it to some soft ice for Haas. Haas racing down there. Oiler's going to get there first, I believe. Oiler does, and Haas stops that. And not sure what the call was there, but might have been offsides, looks like. So Halfley, Binkley, and Murray steering Renfrew. Puck goes into the offensive zone where squirts by everybody and goes back to Renfrew. Clear back at Renfrew, circles around the backside of the net. Passes it up to Murray. Murray at the blue line. Has some room to skate. Has Shutt in front of him. Shutt, Cook checks that away. Halfley picks it up right where Murray left off at, circling to his left. Shutt staying with Halfley. Poking away. Halfley stays with the puck. Sends it into the near corner. Halfley goes down. Two Grizzly players down. Defense backpedaling. Steer. Steer tries to poke check. And here comes a shot wide left. Hits the backboard. Steer races over into the far corner. Picks it up on a backhand. Off ahead to Halfley. Halfley moves it in the offensive zone. And then Halfley goes down hard. No call on that, but held up by Renfrew. Renfrew sends it, rings it around the boards and back into the near side where Hodges gets shoved from behind. And there, they're going to call this one now. 14's going to get a back check here on Hodges. 14 for the Oilers. They'll be spinning a minute and a half in the penalty box. So 5-on-4 hockey for the Grizzlies. Grizzlies on a power play. There's 1:44 left in the period. 1:30 on a power play. Winner takes puck drop, sends it over to Roan. Roan toe drags around one, but then loses it. Sends it back up to Hodges. Hodges stops it right at the blue line. Sends it right back to Winter. Winter fires it in. But Shrine's in there. Oh, puck trickles in on the goalie, and the goalie sends it over. And now the puck goes. Nice, hard shot by the Oilers to get it all the way back to Menard. Menard stops it behind the net. Carson picks it up. Carson at the red line. Sends it over to Roan off the boards. Oilers sends it right back down where we're at 1 minute on the power play for the Grizzlies. Carson with the puck. Stops, changes direction, sends it off the boards and up to Roan where the Oilers take over. Grizzlies can't even get it out of the zone with only four Oilers there. Cross-ice pass to Trine, now we're out of the zone. Moving in the right direction, up the red line, blue line. Trine gets pushed a little bit from behind, no big deal there. Puck comes loose and Winter fires a shot in, but it's a little bit wide and the goal stops, covers it up. 34 seconds left on the power play for the Grizzlies. 48 seconds left in the period. Line change for the Grizzlies coming out. Looks like Happy's going to be out there with Hawes and Binkley. Renfrew and Steer. Where's Steer? Renfrew and Hodges on defense. Check that. Renfrew and Hodges on defense. Puck goes over to Hawes' side. Hawes brings it around the boards for Binkley. Binkley's over, going to pick it up. Sends it up to Renfrew. Renfrew back to Hackley, sends it up. Back to Renfrew. Hackley on the backhand. 10 seconds on the power play for the Grizzlies. Oilers gain control, try to send it out of the zone, and they do. Renfrew picks it up, has to wait for everybody to check up. Everybody's checked up. Renfrew backhands it over to Hackley. 9 seconds left in the game. Hackley moves into the offensive zone. Oilers take over with 5 seconds. They're moving down. 4, 3, 2. And where's the buzzer? So after 1-0-0, good shots on both sides. Nice play on both sides. But no scores. See you back for period 2.